Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Ordinary Data Scientist, where we talk about data science. So I have brought a completely new tutorial on statistics, rather business statistics, and we will follow the book by Ken Black. And today I have 6th edition with me. I also have the 4th edition. I observed there are a lot of changes that the author has brought in 6th edition, like more business context and some more examples from Indian markets. So please refer to the 6th edition or whichever is latest. I'll put the link in the description from where you can download the PDF and can refer to the book for some recent examples from the market, you know, and business. Right. So I have 3 artifacts with me, the book itself, which I'll refer and I'll try to follow all the chapters in the book. The second is the notes. So I have tried to create a notes. So all the definition, key definition, formula and everything I've definitely put in my notes. Along with that, I try to add some of my learnings, my understanding, some business examples also in these notes. And wherever I felt that the book didn't go to the depth, you know, and we might need better understanding of that concept. So I try to add some examples from Google also, along with the hyperlink, which you can definitely check out. So this note will definitely help you to quickly revise some of the concepts. And also if you have the exam next day itself, you can go through the notes very quickly and, you know, revise the formulas and everything. The third artifact that I'll have with me will be the whiteboard. So this is the whiteboard that I'll use to derive any formula, to explain any concept and all. So I'll request that you also keep a pen and copy along with you, and also revise whatever, you know, I write here. You can also probably practice those problem statements in your copy, which help you to have a better understanding of the concept. Okay, so these are the 3 artifacts that we will refer in our tutorial, and definitely I'll try to cover all the topics in the book. Like if I scroll down the chapters, you will see there are around 20 chapters, so I'll try to cover in one video for each chapter. So there will be around I believe 20 videos for this entire series. If you are a student, I'll request that please check out all the videos in the series and practice along with me whatever concept I discuss here. But if you are a professional and you are here to understand just the key concept around that, for example, if you just want to understand what is sampling, what are the differences between t-test or z-test and all, I'll request that please check out the playlist and, you know, go to the specific topic. But if you are a professional who want to pursue a career in data science, I'll request that you should go through all the videos, because statistics will give you a great foundation in data science. Definitely you might use any, you know, sklearn package to build any sophisticated model, or you can use OpenCV to build any deep learning model. But until unless you don't understand the basic concept of statistics, basic hypothesis testing and all, you won't be able to make a lot of sense, you know, from the data. So with that, people will start with the chapter 1, that is introduction to statistics, where I will talk about some of the examples from day-to-day life where we are using statistics in our life, in our business and all. And then we'll talk about some of the data types and some population sampling and all. Stay tuned and take a pause here. Try to grab the PDF from the link and have your pen copy ready. So we'll take a pause here and I'll see you in the next video.